Welcome everyone. Welcome to the holiday party with Universal Mind. I'm sure the music has been lovely already, so I don't know if this can get better or better. So, on behalf of the Museum of Disability History and People Inc., we'd like to welcome you all to our holiday celebration tonight. We're pleased that you came. I know there'll be a lot more people coming after work and throughout the evening. So, just to tell you a little bit about what's happening this evening, we have everyone hopefully at some point will pick up a door prize ticket. We have a lovely plate that we're giving away, a Christmas plate. If you'd like to take part in the Christmas raffle, Kathy, raise your hand there. Kathy, she has the tickets for those. And everyone is welcome to enjoy the refreshments. So enjoy your evening. We might make another announcement a little later. Doug Platt is going to come and introduce the band formally. Okay? You guys deserve a formal introduction.
Okay, hi everybody, I'm Doug Platt. I'm curator here at the Museum of Disability History. And you'll notice that in our title we put an emphasis on the abilities that people have. We try to tell the tale of the struggles, the successes, and the talents of people with disabilities throughout history. And definitely music is one of them. All throughout disability history, we have wonderful musicians that have performed for audiences all over the world, from Blind Town to Stevie Wonder, to even guys like Neil Young, who had polio and seizures as a kid. But they say that music is the universal language. So with that in mind, I'd like to introduce Western New York's own Universal Mind.
Thank you. Yeah. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. He's a small little dude, he's got to keep it quiet. One, two, three. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
balloon dance?
Yeah. Yeah.
season came. It's D, guys, remember. D is Delta. Dog. Come on.
Late Christmas.
Late Christmas.
Okay. Something we all dream about.
Thank you. Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Good night, everybody.